Big Brother has provided the group with blackboards on which to write the answers to the questions.
What's your most hated part of your body?
Oh, stomach.
The most hated part of my body? I'm going to put my arse.
Okay.
Using the chalk for anything other than the task is against the rules.
Sean.
What's it say?
Incarcerate.
Vanessa's cracked.
So these four, we haven't got to give those back?
Yeah, I know, just take it.
Down,
just...
Listen, can we just play one more time?
Yeah. This is Summer. Big Brother. With Vanessa, please come to the diary room.
No, fuck off.
You're losing the plot there, Vanessa.
Yeah.
This is Big Brother. Would Vanessa please come to the diary room?
No.
I'm worried about Vanessa.
In what way are you worried?
Well, you've seen what's going on, and I feel really, really awful because I voted for her last night, and it's just a matter of just choosing a name, really. I feel really, really awful because it's really getting to her. And there's no real reason, and it's just upsetting me now because I feel bad.
Vanessa, you're starting to scare me now.
Good, just enjoy it.
Why are you so negative, Vanessa?
I don't know, you have no idea
if it's you or if it's Jack.
Yes, I do.
How do you?
It's absolutely obvious to me because I don't know what I'm, a kind of infamous, kind of, you know, notorious television personality, famous for being myself. He's a comedian. People like his jokes. They don't know anything about
him.
I have to say,
for a lady that has a show of its stature that you have...
Yes.
And... for someone that has gone through what you've gone through,
yes.
It sounds to me you haven't taught yourself any lessons through all that. You have to grow and get confident. I cannot believe that you haven't got the kind of confidence that I would have imagined you to have.
Yeah, but you know me now.
Yeah,
but
I mean,
the kind of life that gives you any confidence.
That should give you the reason to say, well, I want to enjoy my life and I want to be confident. So I'm not going to look to other people for that kind of confidence. I'm going to find it within myself.
Exactly. That's why I think it might be nice to just leave on the basis of, I miss my kids. I didn't realise how awful it would be to be away from them.
The only thing I'm worried about Vanessa, and I think she mustn't walk out, because that would be bad for her.
Well, I think also, I mean, we've all got to face the eviction.
Listen, it's my baby's first birthday today.
I know, it was your choice.
How do you think that makes me feel?
Well, if it had been my kid's birthday, I wouldn't have come in.
But you see, I've got two opportunities today. I can walk around, moke the press for the rest of the day, ruin me whole, wreck me head, say, what kind of father am I? Baby's first birthday. I had to be away from my son's birthdays. I didn't have to be away from my daughter's
one.
And I'm in here doing this. You have two choices.
I know.
You know? You've got to make the right one.
I have three. One, stay here and mope. Two, stay here and have a marvellous time.
Exactly.
Or three, go home.
1:15 p.m. Vanessa comes to the diary room to talk to Big Brother.
Hello, Vanessa.
Who's that?
This is Big Brother.
Oh, hi there.
Would you like to talk about how you're feeling?
Yeah, I think you know. You can hear me outside. It's not only in here that you can hear me, is it? Chris Eubank is a man of extraordinary strength of character and moral fibre and all of that stuff. And he probably felt ghastly, but he's extraordinary. And I'm really not, so I don't think I can possibly endure the mass humiliation of everybody hated you so much you had to go kind of thing. You know, how many million people voted and said, fuck off, Vanessa, because we hate you.
You should talk to the rest of the group about this. If you still feel like you want to go, you should come back this afternoon and we can talk then.
To evict Jack, 0901 11 55 004. To evict Vanessa, 0901 11 55 006. Lines close at 9:30 p.m. 15.5 pence from each call will go directly to Comic Relief.